respect. The act of raising the right hand to the visor continued even after steel body armor became obsolete with the invention of modern firearms. Today, the most commonly observed form of this exchange is the hand salute. It is given as a recognition and friendly greeting to a comrade in the honorable profession of arms. Seated in the superintendent's review box is Captain Robert Sickler, class of 2005. On Wednesday, Captain Sickler received the Nininger Award for Valor at Arms in the Cadet Mess Hall. Captain Sickler received the Nininger Award as a result of his heroic actions while serving as Air Mission Commander of a Scout Weapons Team from 4th Squadron, 6th Air Cavalry that engaged and subsequently destroyed enemy insurgents, vehicles, and heavy weapons in Mosul, Iraq on 31 December 2007. For his actions, Captain Sickler was awarded the Distinguished Flying Cross, the highest aviation award for heroism.
There we go. Here she is giving the talk over here.
Today, we are also honoring the 2010 Army Sports Hall of Fame inductees: John Aronson, Mike Beckerow, Plenty Rundridge, Al Rustash, Melody Smith, Teresa Sobest, Joseph Stilwell, and Peter Vann. The cadets marching onto the plane are members of the Black Knight drill team. The drill team's history spreads over 20 years. In 1985, fourth class cadets formed the drill team to promote the discipline of exhibition drill. The team uses the M1903 Springfield rifle, which weighs approximately 9 pounds. High levels of training, focus, and teamwork are critical for a successful performance. Members of the drill team practice throughout the week in addition to their normal cadet duties. From Pontevedra, Florida. The executive officer is Cadet Tom Witkowski from Troy, New York. The drill team regularly competes in various regional and national competitions. They are known for consistently placing in the top three at these events. These competitions draw teams from institutions such as Norwich University, Texas A&M, and other service academies.
Done.
The drill team will now perform their signature and most dangerous maneuver. The cadets in the center will throw their rifles over their shoulders to the cadets behind. This maneuver is known as the front-to-rear overhead rifle toss.
Superintendent's house, the Paramount's house, we're behind them.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes today's performance by the United States Military Academy Drill Team.